you come around. You're still as mischievous as ever, eh?
Piece of gold.
What are you waiting for? Pluck your hair and make an offer.
I feel like I'm missing something. Oh.
I, the Keeper of Black Wind Mountain, have long been waiting for your arrival.
Okay.
Oh, his spitting image. I'd say. Up ahead is Guan Yin Temple. Once it was bustling with worshippers, before it was ruined by that fire.
Is that a back scratcher?
Then the temple was rebuilt. What good is it to rebuild a temple if the goodwill of men has been burnt to ashes?
To try to foster more goodwill?
You've forgotten this place, but they haven't forgotten you. Oh, it's a tough one. Good luck to you.
Offer incense. The foliar serves your conditions and replenishes your gourd. Enemies will also respond. Okay, that's normal fare. Huh. So, that's cool. Right off the bat, we unlock fast travel. I like that.
Thank you.
Heavy attack work. Sparks. 9 caped Lingzi. And some will. I'm guessing that's souls. Oh wait, that's a froggy dude. And he exploded. It's kind of difficult to see what I can jump on and what I cannot jump on. Like, I'm supposed to go across that bridge and then down that way by the looks of it. I don't have any means of tossing something. Maybe I could just, like, get close enough to where this AI is triggered? Sir, some flex for our safety. Okay, he's gonna come at me first. Souls. I kind of dig it. You know, it's been a while since I played a Souls game. So, having something more on the easier side feels kind of nice. I bet you anything, this picks up really, really big. Character seems oddly slow. And there's no defense. Doing that attack seems to be a really good gauge of how much I need to do in order to win. I could also just do this if I felt like my enemy is too powerful for me. Yeah, he definitely was a stronger one. Can I do anything with these rabbits? Whoa, look at the size of that guy. I don't know what that's doing. Parry system. Okay, I wasted my strong attack. Forest of Wolves. self-advancement, I have one spark. Enhance your vigor, solidify your foundation, and strengthen your flexibility. New stances, refine mastery, and focus better. Oh! Each talent level moderately increases maximum health. Maximum stamina. There's stamina. Each time increases the engage distance of light attacks. Each talent level moderate reduces stamina cost for dodging, stamina cost for sprinting. Staff spin. So this appears to be some kind of defense against long range. Each talent it slightly increases the health recovery upon consuming a focus point. Enable sprinting while charging. I don't see anything. No one no longer falls to the ground when piercing, but instead execute a heavy attack upon stamina depletion. So I'm guessing that's some kind of defense move. So, pillar stance. Switch to pillar stance allows the destined one to support himself with his staff, ascend to its top by heavy mashing, ground attacks, focus as he builds the fire. If the staff is hit by the enemy while piercing, more stamina will be consumed to maintain balance. Allows the destined one to charge by holding stationary. I need to increase myself to level 20 to get that done. And it appears like this is just like two of like six. So I might want to hold off on this. Although increasing your health is always a good option at the beginning. So let's go ahead and do that. Oh, I can change it. Piece, tiny piece of gold. Drink and soak. Okay, there very much seems to be some kind of crafting system here. I don't know what will is. It doesn't seem like this operates with normal level up. I'm weirdly getting, like, a GameCube-esque vibe off of this. I mean, that did diddle dick. Thank you. damage sponge, that's for certain. It's nice that I can pause anytime I want. Get like a mental break. Alright, so dodging back, not good. One second.